made again. Joining us on the debate, we have Sanju Verma, national spokesperson of the BJP, Sameer Chaugankar, senior journalist, Lokesh Jindal, political analyst, Neeja Chaudhary, senior journalist. And my first question is to Tariq Khan, national spokesperson of the Samajwadi Party. Mr. Khan, you heard this. This was the manifesto of the Samajwadi Party in black and white, where they said we will get quota for Muslims in proportion of their population. Not about backwardness, it's about Muslim quota, and you promised it in educational institutions, you promised it even in the police recruitment.
Let me say it in a language which Prime Minister said. If we are talking something about Muslim, that means we'll do mujra in front of Muslim. First of all, let me clarify that whatever I am going to say, that would be a mujra in front of Muslim or a particular society. Point number one. Point number two, we have won the election in 2012. Whether those things was implemented or not, think it twice. Implemented or not, yes, I am accepting that was in our manifesto, but because of the constitutional problem, we hadn't implemented, and according to the Supreme Court guideline, that was exactly on the basis of a report by Satchar Committee. And India has a tradition to do, like there was a committee that was Mandal Commission, just like the Satchar Committee, Ranganathan Committee, like that many committees, they have certain recommendation. Supreme Court has a guideline, if you want to have any type of reservation for anybody, or not on the basis of
religion. Mr. Khan, again, you are confusing.
You are again confusing.
This is not reservation on the basis of backwardness.
I'm not confusing.
What the Samajwadi Party said was that we will give quota on the basis of religion. Muslims will be given quota in police recruitment. Muslims will be given quota on the basis. Muslims will be given quota in government jobs.
Very good point.
You didn't say backward Muslims. You said Muslims will be given quota. So this wasn't about backwardness.
I have said, you have raised a very good point. That was where everything lies. Okay. When Satchar Committee report came out, Satchar Committee didn't say that this ABC, there has been 10 type of Muslim who are backward. They said that all Muslims situations are worse than Dalits as well. So based on the report, whatever Samajwadi Party promised, that was exactly based on Satchar Committee report. If people of India will believe Mandal Commission report, if people of India is going to believe Ramnath Kovind report, then they must believe Satchar Committee report. And Satchar Committee report said that all Muslims situation are worse in India. Based on that report, parties, not just our parties, who are along with NDA Alliance, they also promised in their state, Chandrababu Naidu, Hardanhalli Dodda Gowda, they all promised
to
provide
saying,
certain
second,
type of reservation.
Hold on a second. So basically you are saying that you promised reservation to all Muslims, not because you were trying to reach out to the community, but according to you, all Muslims, barring none, are backward in India. According to the Samajwadi Party, every single Muslim in Uttar Pradesh is backward.
Satchar Committee said
every single.
No.
That's what you said.
Samajwadi Party does not
Satchar
have any right.
Not say that all
Samajwadi
Muslims
Party
in the country
does
are
not
backward.
Reserve any right to say all these things. I am not saying that. Even
sir,
Samajwadi
in our
Party
country, you
have
cannot have reservation on the basis of religion. How can you fire off the shoulder of the Satchar Committee?
Nobody is saying.
Do you know that even right now, the reservations that are given, the reservations that are the reservations that are given in our country to Muslims who are backward excludes those who are not economically weak. So any Muslim who earns above a certain level, earns above 8 lakhs annually, if I am not mistaken, cannot be put in the backward list. Any Muslim who earns more than 8 lakh rupees per year cannot avail the benefits of reservation by being declared a backward. The Samajwadi Party did not make that exception.
What I am saying, the report is of more than 220 pages. Nowhere in that it has been written that these type of Muslim are backward. They said, we have studies and we have in-depth studies that all Muslim are backward.
They if are actually.
A report, you
they
can
They are actually.
But
which
based
is why,
on, the re-
no,
on
sir,
that
you,
report.
With the greatest of respect, I say, with the greatest of respect,
if you are questioning the report, it's all right.
With the greatest of respect,
right,
sir, which is how? I am not questioning the report, which I'm, what I'm saying very respectfully is that you are being economical with the truth.
You are questioning.
If there are ways to determine which Muslim communities are backward. It is done by the National Commission of Backward Classes, or it is done at the state level, and surveys are done exactly to determine which Muslim communities are backward and which is how they are categorized as backward in the various lists. So you are being economical with the truth, and I say this with the greatest of respect.